Auntie, we found you!
Hmm? If so many people are looking for me, then I suppose it is something important.
This is the map of the islands.
Ah, yes, that place. Congratulations, you found the right person.
Wow, 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 you really do know.
So, now they're called the Golden Apple Archipelago, huh? They used to be known as the Har Islands. They're located up, not to mention the area has strong storms and thick fog year-round. Ships can hardly approach the island, let alone dock. Why do you guys wish to go there?
I'm going there to meet Dodo King. He said he wants to test Klee to see if she's qualified to be Dodo King's family.
Hmm. Are you nervous?
A little, but I will not give in. Master Tone Deaf Bard, you must help us.
Master Tone Deaf Bard? Interesting. I like it.
Is this Paimon's fault?
Fear not. Since you wish it so, Master Tone Deaf Bard will lend a helping hand.
Could you really help us?
Of course! In this world, what is more pure and free than the wish of a child?
This is not the end.
What a beautiful sound.
Huh? Is the wind picking up?
Wait just a moment. He'll be here soon.
That's...
This is a secret between us here, so don't tell anyone else.
What are the four winds?
Oh, my dear poet, you have my utmost gratitude for the aid you have provided us.
The acting grandmaster sure is formal. What wonderful expressions you all have. I'll see you off here. May the winds bless your travels.